because it slid all the way and I knew it was just lost. The tires caught the shoulder and the whole truck just went. My phone disconnected. So all they saw was just this thing that says, hey, he needs help. They came up. She came up to the cab and she looked inside. She saw me. We need to get you away from this truck. You know, it sounds like it's still running and there's diesel leaking on this side.
Do you think you were gonna be there for a while?
Yes, because I realized I'm not getting out. That helped a lot. My family was very concerned and I was just happy to have somebody there to help.